God, this feels so much better to traverse to with that shadow flying technique. One end of the screen to another in minutes.
All right, Z.
Or a minute, rather.
To look for the room they kept Mary. Keep an eye out above ground for the cross, would you?
Sure, man. Happy to help. I just wish you'd lean on me more. I got your back, brother.
Another catacombs to enter. Probably for a clue on how to make the cross.
Yeah, yeah, and I can eat a lot of bugs. Like crazy fast.
It's awesome.
Oh, man, the vampire sense, it's tingling.
Hey.
There's a break in the wall. It's not there.
That's the vampires, man. They can glamour people. Make them see things that ain't there. Even walls.
That's freaky,
hey,
like Freddy.
Put in some sort of dumbwaiter with like a propane tank in it. Says white phosphorus on the side.
Whatever you do, do not shoot that tank.
Okay, all right. I'll just smoke the elevator's engine.
Destroy the engine?
Casket jockeys are crazy. White phosphorus will set fire to anything. Couldn't be more dangerous. Although it is kind of cool.
Oh, they don't let me down here. More hidden doors, I guess. Bring the firebombs this way. Damn it. Quickly teleport. Shh. Get out of here. Yeah, get one of those queen bitches down. Closer. Push it. Indoors. Boom. Well, you're down and out. Fireball this way. Another one. No firebombs this way. Going up. It's gonna go this way now. Up and over. Got myself turned around again. Oh, here we go.
Found another phosphorus tank. Looks like you gotta get me. Same sort of dumbwaiter to the surface.
Kill the engine on that thing, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I think them bangers are looking to burn a city down with all that phosphorus. Widespread arson, no one could stop.
Whoa, was that a...
For burning Bloody Mary way back when?
That makes sense.
Nah, it just looked like it.
All vampires be safe underground. While topside, human barbecue.
Catch them while you're down.
No!
Oh no. Damn, every time I get close, they fucking float away. Get down. One. Gotta get the other one. Two. Still getting shot at. And I can't see by who. Gotcha. Oh, already found this.
That white phosphorus is nasty.
Our mom's this way. Nah, she's pointing me that way. Hello.
More the same. Plus some sort of iron key.
Got the key to the coven room.
Kill the engine first. Then maybe that key will fit in the big old iron door near the east end of the tunnel. Hey, that could be Mary's crypt room.
See, I thought I said it was too dangerous to come down here.
Now, come on, man. I had to look around a little. My buddy's life's on the line.
So I'm bringing this back to the beginning and opening shit up. Oh, dear. Get your asses up. I promise I can find who's left standing. Gotcha. Drain, please. I see you right here. Gotcha. Beat all the vampires. Yep. Aw, damn it. She got away, too. Nope. Anyways. Yeah. Good, still one among you. There we go. Is this it? Yep, unlock that door. Hidden places here. Oh, hello. Open the chest.
The things inside Mary's trunk told her story. As a governess, man, she was great with kids. Unfortunately, one of them gave her smallpox. She was all but dead when a secret admirer decided that she was too beautiful to slip away. Reborn as a vampire, Mary was always at Marco's side. Two of them drank their way through Europe, never bothering to watch the shadows. But you see, the same priest that had been with Mary at her deathbed, he had never given up on her. And he knew that killing Mary's maker would turn her back into a human. But he didn't know that trick only worked on a vampire's first night. With Marco dead, she flew into a rage. It was then Father Ignatius learned just how terrifying those monsters could be. Poor fella ran for it. Spent the next 37 years just one step ahead of Mary. But on the edge of the new world, in New Marais, she finally caught up to him. With nowhere left to run, Ignatius moved quick. Gathered the townsfolk together and struck first. Well, you know the rest.
No barbed cross, just a bunch of Mary's crap.
Oh, I got you covered on that cross. Just spotted a big old bloodsucker with it. Guys just circling around. You watch yourself, Cole. It smells like a trap.
Could be one of them firstborns.
I need that thing.
Secrets. Secret. You got a secret. No map in the area. Just gotta take the what's it called just to get out. No separate map for indoors. Either way, I'm done here. 1 hour till sunrise. Can't be much game left then, right? Bloodflight. And I got all the powers are gonna give me, I think. Zeke! I can't. cannot eat him. You can't do that. You changed the future. You created a time paradox.
Cave pooper with the cross is just going in circles. I swear, man, this is a setup.
Yeah, I gotta go for it, Caesar. If I don't whack Mary in the next few hours, I'm gonna be a puppet. She threatened to dress me up in a sailor outfit, Z.
Then let's see you fly, Night Flapper.
And not the male kind, Zeke. This bitch crazy. You would bring friends with you, wouldn't you? Damn. Keep, oh no, they're getting squirrely. They're running from me. Shit. I'm not gonna lose him, am I? I might. Leading me. Oh.
Why would you want to hurt me?
Oh, shit.
Done is give to you. Shared the gift of immortality. You should be kissing the hem of my dress.
This hour should be flying after this thing. Cause I thought, well, I gotta get some sip. Shit. I'm on this trail, I'm fine. Stop hanging me up on shit. It's not water, is it? Nope. Bite. I need sip. Oh, shit. Through the air again. Not a taste. Oh shit, this is bad though. I'll take that.
You're playing with fire, newborn. You may have gifts beyond the average vampire, but my patience with your antics is very thin.
Here we go again. Yeah. She's still moving. Left in me to keep chasing. Get out of my head! Oh, come here. I need sip. I think I went for a couple of those jars. What, did it leave again? Oh no, there you are. Finish you off! And get staked. Pick it up, 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 pick it up. R1! R1! Told you can touch it.
Just getting near that cross made Cole's undead skin crawl and itch. It was powerful.
Huh.
Just the thing to end Mary and her kin.
So being near it is fine, though. Yeah. Maybe it's just one of Zeke's tall tales, I guess.
Don't you worry about me, Zeke. With this cross, I'm made in the shade.
Guess we just take the fight to her now. Where are you at? Just fly over there. Whee! I'm too close to the baddies. They're gonna chase me. That's up. Oh, here? I got pretty close to it. How fun was that, though, getting to fly through? Damn. I know what's his name, the next guy. He gets, like, weird, like... I think he turns into smoke or something like that? Only seen very little of Second Son. So maybe he'll float around with that too. Clipping through the trees. Alright, clipping through the trees or hugging the trees or blocking my path. Oh, okay, I'm right on top of it now. Should be right on up here. Yep, there it is. Except just in case. Control. I was thinking, now I have it, now we just fight you.
Why are you doing this? I've given you so much.
Sun's almost up, Mary. And I got no intention of being your sailor bitch.
Let's see if this boss fight's any cooler. She's just moving around all over the place. Is that what the thing was all along, though? Her? Maybe that's what the star was. I couldn't just deal with her at all. Still, I might need to get close to her. Damn! She took that shit, for real. Hit her with the barbed cross now? Okay. Oh, hurry. She's gonna get away. No! I'm trying. Why should she keep knocking me away? Hit her. Oh, fuck. What's this now? Off me. Off me, bitch. Some sip. Why'd it take so long? Chase down and hit her again. Why is she orange? Away! Do I hit her till she drops? Stun her? Fuck. Get off! God damn it. Should be using Ionic Storm for this bitch. Why don't I have that? Whole fight just me chasing this bitch down? Up on the chase again. Ooh, got her. That hit home. Get out of here. Get away. She's on the move again. Fuck. What's up here? Me in the water, don't you dare. Isn't there all over New Moray out here? I'm gonna do the watch call unless she turns super far away. That's not gonna work, damn it. No! Enough! I do it every time to get me. Oh shit, you're up here. You're with the fucking cross, damn it.
You and I, we could be equal. Just a few more hours.
Is she on the move again?
I can take you to a place. Ignatius'
statue, a huge gallery. She's on top of this building? I think she retreated here. She ain't moving. She is now. Shit, 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 shit! No! Don't get off the building. It's actually a good distance. You fucking bitch. Why does she sit there and be hard to hit? If I do the stalker of her, watch her. Is that what they want me to do? The shadow thing where I stalker that way? I'll miss. Maybe. Oh, that just blew me back anyways. Didn't matter. In case. Am I supposed to hit her the fuck up here? Every time I get close, she blows me right off. I think I got her stunned with the Watcher Call, but that doesn't work. He's stunned. She knocks me back again and makes me lose more of my thing. I still haven't seen anything that makes her stop doing this. Just stops after a while. Here, now. Gotta wake the bitch out, okay. Here I am overthinking shit again. Oh god, they're all out here now, the big ones. We're running away, we're moving. Sip can be helpful. Shit up here. Fuck! That's not a good boss fight either, it's just annoyance. Hit the bitch! Oh, look at her scramble. She don't want none of this. Seems like just a kiss. This is bad. She's on the roofs again. Building? Really? That you? No, it's... She's sticking around. Look at this set, wow. Wait, where are you? Shot it. Get the fuck on. That's her. Boom! Damn, she got away. Fuck. Off! How'd they even get me that fast? Onyx Storm! Finally get this! By the time I remember I have that!
Come on, let's go!
Now we gotta follow her back to earlier and stake her! Zeke, no! Zeke, you idiot! More like Zeke Dunspar.
I'm telling you, I got this covered.
I guess that's how he knows.
I know you're a superhero and all, but you can't always do it on your own.
Just guard the exit. Wash my ass while I rig up this white phosphorus. We don't want Mary getting out.
You're gonna cook her with her own bombs.
Oh. That is what they said. Here they come, though.
Blast them while they're wading through this crap, man. Conduct on their asses.
That was... Fuck! Get off! They're coming after Zeke, are they? R1! Now's a bad time for this button to fucking act up.
Why would you do this? Why would you try to hurt me?
Now's a bad time for this button to act up. I got no electricity out here.
You'll see how much I love you. How much I want to protect you.
Fuck off. Any electricity. Why is it all over here? That's not electricity anyway. Oh, he's in the water planting explosive. Okay. I don't know why they weren't going for him then. Why are they going for me? I mean, fine. I'm not hitting him accidentally. Am I killing him? No. I hope not. I can't stake you for some reason. That's all I can do here. My kingdom for the chain lightning, I would get rid of all this. All I can do. Preserve.
How much I want to protect you.
Guard that exit, Cole. You don't want anything else getting out.
Okay, there's that there. Okay. Alright, so hurry it on. I don't think electricity works on them through the current or whatever. I tried it there and nothing. Oh no, there we go. Except that one got away. Oh, what the fuck now? Oh, shit. Gah! Now she got me. Oh, she's here. Gotta taste. Is she here now? I see one around here. There you are. In the drink. Shit, here comes more. They're coming around the sides. Fucking hell. Top me off. I see ya. Stop who? Again. Get the fuck on. She's here. Get the fuck out of here. Pop it up till I finish her off, and then Zip gets to finish the explosives. And that's how this fight's gonna be. I'll stake you. Stake him! Give me that Zip! Oh yeah, thank you. Had to do this with a limited bar too, all this time. Standalone is standalone. Get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. Get out of here. No. Get the fuck away. Yo! They're everywhere. Provides infinite step. Get lost. You got a skill helmet on you? More's coming. Fuck. Get away. Where is she? Get going.
Only one left.
Why don't these blow these fucking vampires up instantly with this cross is my question. Fuck off. Alright, hit her, I think. Keeping me away from the vampires altogether is just how the lights work. Hey, like that. That didn't even get rid of anybody. Coming out the sides. I see ya. It's only on the map, at least. Alright. Is that a skull helmet, or just someone wearing a... Back around again. Oh, no. You fuck off. Where is she? Anyways, I got you. Stay going. Whoa, shit. Still? Oh, we're done. These fucking bitches with the guns. Yet. I can't vampire vision catch him. They're still coming in. This man come back and I get to hit her again. Is that what I gotta do? Fuck off. God damn it! Go away! Oh no. What I'm doing. My healing. I'm gonna take the plant explosive. Fight the whole horde here. Why is lightning in the water not doing anything? I guess they don't have parts to stop.
No!
Still should be conducive. Conductive, rather. There she is. There she comes. Bop! Like this matchstick! Oh no!
Hurry up! We get out of this hole, and I'll torch you!
You feel it now? Oh, you're mine, vampire. Forever.
Got to race towards the sun!
Follow my boy! Come on, man. I'll see you through.
I wonder if that could have been a choice.
Oh, man. That's it.
No, no.
Time paradox and remain a vampire? Control is chosen down there. Nah, probably not. I think this takes place somewhere in between Infamous 2. Supposedly. Oh, I got lungs again. This we gotta get out of here. Too much smoke.
Yep, it was one hell of a pirate. You know, all those folks would have become bloodsuckers if it wasn't for me. Oh, come on now, that's true. Mostly true.
Really?
There are parts of that story that are absolutely true.
Well, you're a hell of a liar, mister. Got any other tricks up the sleeve?
Yeah. We could go back to my place. Mm. I could show you what I do with a feather.
Ooh.
An electric toothbrush.
Ah, see, and perfect. Good. Find you here? Listen, ran into a little bit of a problem.
Hey.
I dropped my amp into a
coal. Kind of busy.
Ooh. Yeah. Not bad.
I'll do it. I'd love to go for a swim. Especially on a hot night like tonight.
Rather.
Oh, no. Lead the way.
Yeah. Yes. Go ahead. These beers aren't going to drink themselves.
Thanks for the story, Zeke. Very educational.
Oh, shit!
Oh, it's a horror cliffhanger. 2 hours. Okay.
Bleed the whatchacallit.
That boss fight was a real pain. Just chasing down and just unloading on an entire horde. Well, I guess it's one man against the vampire army, I guess, sort of thing going on, but, once again, to compare it to, what the Kessler fight was at the beginning. I mean, there was that stuff too, he summoned hordes, but you still dealt with the guy directly in, like, a clash of powers and stuff like that. Still, I got my wish in wanting to fly, even though it was only, like, temporary and doing the smoke thing. It was still really cool to go through, like, point A to B doing that. And I hope that continues in, the next game on the... I keep forgetting the... Second Son! I keep forgetting the latter part of it. Still glad I finally got the chance to check this one out. Albeit however short it was, that's alright. And thinking about it the other way, could have saved it for a October thing, but I get plenty of games for October, so I let this one go. That was my original thing. I was gonna bring it back and then do. Like, I don't know if I wanted to wait that long. I'm thinking more about it. I'm like, you know what? I still would have done to do Infamous 2 first and probably lead into that, but. And then that game only took, like, about 2 weeks. Still, if they let you do all the evil power stuff like that, you'd be blowing through them vamps like nothing. Then you'd have to probably, like, hunt them down and stoke them again. But the real thing, though, is to, like, do them little glyph things and just... scour the entire area to look for them little, like, the jars to increase your blood thing. It's all been a long time since we did a... I guess Zeke will just live on as a... tall tale kind of guy. I figure as soon as he turned vampire, like, what's the end result of that? Like, either it was a joke, Cole's holding her hand right now, he could just BAM! Just light her off, you know, basically, Joy Buzzer style. Either, like, oh, chill, it was a prank, bro, ow! What the shit? Or she really was a vampire and, ah, damn it. Curses. Sorry, technical difficulties once again. Still fearful it might be a while. Or maybe I can find games that don't require the R1 as much on the PlayStation 3. That's the only reason I feel that first time. Nice work, Killer. Your torch, Bloody Mary, and free coal. But have you acquired all of Festival of Blood's trophies? Wind the clock to midnight so you have a chance to find all the hidden nuggets scattered around Pyre Knight. Plus, now you finish that main story, a slew of new upgrades are available. All you need to do is get out there and loot some of those horn-rich UDC missions. The Festival of Blood never ends. Thanks for playing. And with that, that will do for Infamous Festival of Blood. Take care and thanks for watching. What's this? Mass Infect 2, or is that 3? Either way, wear your fucking mask!